We're back with the Education Notebook here on News 12 Connecticut. I'm Amelie Wilson. 100 of America's top students have recently been awarded thousands of dollars in scholarships, and one of the winners includes a Westport resident. Alexander Siegenfeld is a high school senior. He's been named one of a Siemens Award winner for advanced placement. Jennifer Harper Taylor is president of the Siemens Foundation. Thank you both for coming in.
Thank you.
It's quite an honor. First of all, we'll start with you, Jennifer. Tell us how you pick all the winners.
Actually, we've been very fortunate to partner with the College Board in the administration of this program, since the AP program is one of their signature programs. Mm-hmm. So students are selected based on AP test scores in the areas of math and science. So Alexander actually did a phenomenal job for the state of Connecticut, and he had the highest number of fives in select AP math and science courses.
Wow. So I remember taking them, and it was, you know, ages ago, but you take an AP course, which is a lot harder than what most students are taking, and then you take a big exam at the end of the year?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay. And how many have you taken so far? You're a high school senior.
Nine. I mean, the physics one sort of counts as two, so I guess 10 if you count the physics C as two.
But it had to be tough. I mean, because you're studying, you know, double hard, right?
Yeah, but I really enjoy all my courses, mm-hmm. and so it's partly fun, partly work, so it's not that bad, I guess.
And nine courses, a lot of those will go towards college credit, right?
Depending on the college and the course, yes.
Great. Well, Jennifer, it's got to be great to be able to give out these big checks to students. How much money have you all given out?
Actually, since inception, we've given out millions and millions of dollars to students because we have a few programs. But AP specifically, each year we give over $7 million in awards and scholarships to all the different programs for the Siemens Foundation. So we're really excited. Since 1998, we've been able to have this program. It actually was a program that we started the Siemens Foundation with.
Neat. And is it just for math and science, or does it cover different?
It's math, science, and technology. The mm-hmm. Siemens Foundation is specifically geared towards science, technology, engineering, and mathematics mm-hmm. Educational outreach. So AP is a big part of what we do.
And Alex, do you see yourself going into one of those fields?
Definitely. I'm pretty sure I want to be a chemistry major mm-hmm. and then possibly and go to grad school, do more mm-hmm. chemistry, and end up being a professor in chemistry.
Fantastic. Better you than me, because I did not do well in chemistry at all. Jennifer, do you find that a lot of students these days are interested in science and mathematics and technology?
Absolutely. It's one of those areas that really has taken off and grown. Our students see that there are so many possibilities in the area of innovation and science and technology, and they're really leaving a footprint that will last for all of us to be able to have a more exciting and engaging future mm-hmm. because of the technology that's out there today that students are really engaging in.
Mm-hmm. All right. And I know that you all also give out an award to a group project. Could you tell us a little bit about that?
For the Siemens competition in math,
yes.
science, and technology, that's actually our original research competition. It's our second signature program. And that program is awarded to students who excel in original research for math, science, and technology, and they have an opportunity to win up to $100,000 in scholarships.
Goodness. And we're showing a little bit of video where they go in front of panels and they show, I mean, this is pretty incredible.
Absolutely. These students do a phenomenal job. Like Alex, they really have an aptitude for this, and they really do a lot to give back to the community as well.
Yeah, absolutely. So Alex, say somebody's watching and they're going to be in high school the next couple of years. Would you suggest they take AP courses?
Definitely. AP courses allow you to really delve into a subject more than you otherwise would have. Mm-hmm. And they can also allow you in college to go even farther because you can place out of introductory courses potentially. So if you're passionate about something, definitely go for it.
Absolutely. Wonderful. If people would like more information, we'll send them to your website, Jennifer?
Yeah, that would be great. I think there's a wealth of information there for students as well as teacher, because mm-hmm. we have teacher professional development opportunities as well.
Oh, really? Tell
yeah.
us a little, really quickly before we go about mm-hmm. those for all the teachers watching.
It's actually called the Siemens STEM Academy. And what it is, it's a portal where teachers have an opportunity to go and get experiences through hands-on learning experiences at Oak Ridge National Labs. There's an institute that we have where they can go to Discovery Education's headquarters, meet with thought leaders and discuss STEM issues and have digital tools to support it. And there's a series of webinars that are offered on there as well. So it's just a wealth of information for teachers.
Fantastic. We'll have them all go to the website. Before we go, Alex, is all the money you won, is that going to go to school and books?
Yes.
All right, great. Well, best of luck, college freshman next year. And I know you're eagerly waiting to hear where you'll be going. So congratulations, and thank you both again, Jennifer and Alex.
Thank you.
All right, for more information, check out their website. When we return, learning more about Israel, how young men and women are living here in southwestern Connecticut, teaching Americans all about Israeli culture, including food, customs, the army, and religion.